Shut up, idiot! Don't tell me what to do! Yeah! Lucky I'm doing this. I'm supposed to talk to this thing? I don't know how to operate this. What do you mean, turn on these lights? God damn it! I don't want to do this. This is the last time you talked me into this. Last time. Alright. I guess I'm supposed to talk to you people again. Like I've got nothing better to do. My grandson, in his infinite wisdom, told me I should drink some malt liquor so I would feel young again. Yeah, right. Young again. I was born in 1904. I was on the Titanic. I was young at that time. I was a young lad. I remember talking to some fellow named Leo. Hey, no, hang on. That. Never mind. That was a movie I seen. I'm senile. Okay? It happens. Anyways. He told me to watch this video and drink some malt liquor. Alright, I'll try it. Well, next time you ask me that, I get the same answer you got last time. What? Go fuck yourself. That's what I told him. Alright. Well, I guess I gotta drink this stuff here. This beer, malt liquor. What? Oh, damn it, what do they think that... Okay, I'll open it here. I guess like this, I don't know. Then what? Oh, shut up. I'll do what I want. Punk! And what I do? I gotta keep it in frame, I know all that bullshit. I can't see the button. This is supposed to make me feel younger? Let's see what works. Damn it, I can't even find my goddamn mouth! I think this might be working, grandson. Yeah, keep the label out, I know. Go fuck yourself. Grandson, I think my pacemaker's acting up. Damn it, I think it might be broken now. My grandson's an evil bastard. And I feel inspired for some reason. I'm not as angry as I was.
Too strong, but I just like to pretend that I can have them all. God. My heart's beating like a rabbit. What? I guess he wants me to hold up the bottle and show there's... All right, I'll finish it. This is the last time I do this. Last time. I'm supposed to... I do feel invigorated. That young bastard got me inspired. It's inspired now. I feel kind of youthful. What, I'm supposed to drink this? All right, I actually kind of feel like doing it now. Even though I'm angry and I'm pissed off. You hear what I'm saying? I'm supposed to... All right, I'll open it up. I'll open it. Shut up. Punk. And then what? And I drink it. All right, I drink it. I hit this button, right? I got it, I think. Shut up. Was invigorating, I have to say. Maybe my grandson was onto something. Not exactly my cup of tea, this kind of video, but I kind of enjoyed it. But I think you better call the ambulance, son, because I think my heart has stopped beating. All right. Probably the only reason I'm alive is because of this delicious malt liquor, I guess. Okay, still call the ambulance, grandson. I gotta finish this drop here. You know what? I guess I'm out of here. All right, you young people, stop playing with yourselves. Actually, that sounds like a good idea after this video I just seen. I think I'm gonna see if I can still get it up. It's the middle of winter. I usually just, because I'm old, I'm always cold, I just sit around and rot. That's what you do when you're old, you sit around and rot, but I'm thinking about doing something in the bathroom I haven't done in decades. I don't know, let's see what happens. I guess I'm out of here. All right, go fuck yourselves, I hold the bottle up. All right, you cunts, bye-bye, fuck off. Okay, see ya, fucks.